Welcome back to my videos. As always, today we are doing week 12 NFL picks. And before we get to it, happy Thanksgiving. And now let's get to it. The three Thanksgiving games we will start with. The Chicago Bears versus the Detroit Lions. I think the Chicago Bears will win, since the Detroit Lions are winless. Moving on to the Dallas Cowboys versus the Las Vegas Raiders. I think the Dallas Cowboys will win. Moving on to the Buffalo Bills and New Orleans Saints. I think the Buffalo Bills will win. Moving on to the not Thanksgiving games. The Pittsburgh Steelers versus Cincinnati Bengals. I think the Cincinnati Bengals will win. Moving on to the New York Jets versus Houston Texans. I think the Houston Texans will win. Moving on to the Tampa Bay Buccaneers and Indianapolis Colts. I think the Tampa Bay Buccaneers will win. Moving on to the Atlanta Falcons and Jacksonville Jaguars. I think the Atlanta Falcons will win. Moving on to the Carolina Panthers and Miami Dolphins. I think the Carolina Panthers will win, since Cam Newton is back and he was really good in his first game and when he was before. Moving on to the Tennessee Titans and New England Patriots. I think the Tennessee Titans will win. Moved on to the Philadelphia Eagles and New York Giants. I think the Philadelphia Eagles will win. Moving on to the Los Angeles Chargers. I think them versus the Denver Broncos. I think the Los Angeles Chargers will win. Moving on to the Los Angeles Rams versus Green Bay Packers. I think the Green Bay Packers will win. Moving on to the Minnesota Vikings and San Francisco 49ers. I think the Minnesota Vikings will win. Moving on to the Cleveland Browns and Baltimore Ravens. I think the Baltimore Ravens will win. Moving on to the last game, the Seattle Seahawks versus Washington football team. I think the Seattle Seahawks will win. And the teams on bye week are Arizona Cardinals and the Kansas City Chiefs. Have a happy Thanksgiving. Bye. See you in my next video.